first to run the notebook, launch the Jupyter notebook Anaconda, and after some time it loads and it will automatically open the browser for us. And from here we search where is the lane detection project file from our directory that we save. So for me, I save it here. Okay, so for the first project, model IPYNB, so I click on here. This is the notebook for the lane detection project. So from this we run line by line. After we got after few lines, and lastly we will get for the output video. Okay, for the output video, after run this line of coding and finish the loading, and this is the output of the video, of the output video. For challenge video, run this line of coding, and after finish the loading, and this is the output video. Here for harder challenge video, we run this code and finish the loading of the video, and this is the output of the video.